I've already applied eyeshadow primer, and here I'm just going over with a white shadow to make flawless blends. Taking the lightest blue from my BH Cosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil palette, I will be working this in above my crease. Next, I'll be taking the lightest blue from my 35B Morphe palette, and I'll be working this into the crease for depth. Now, taking the darkest blue from the 35B, I will be creating more depth in the crease. Here I'm just going back in with that second lightest blue from the Morphe palette to blend out the dark blue. Here, I'm just using my pointed angle brush to blend out the blue and add highlight. Now, taking my Clinique Take the Day Off and a pointed Q-tip, I will be cleaning up the cut crease. Now going in with my Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define Concealer and a concealer brush, I'm going to conceal the cut crease. now taking the shade Seychelles from my Anastasia Beverly Hills Riviera palette. I will be placing this all over the concealed area. Now taking a flat brush, I'll be picking up the dark blue again and just cleaning up the cut crease. Here I'm just blending out the dark blue to make sure there's no harsh lines. Next, I'll be going in with my NYX Epic Ink Liner for a winged liner. For the gold liner, I'm taking Loreal Infallible Eyeshadow in Eternal Sunshine and mixing it with a glitter glue and applying it just above the black liner.
Thank you.
now I'm just going to go back into the black to even out the ratio between the two liners. Now taking a dark brown, I'll just be working this under my lash line. Now I'm just going to curl my lashes, add mascara, and then my favorite falsies. Here I'm applying my ColourPop Cosmetics liner in Show Me. So since Jasmine is a cartoon character, I wanted a heavy foundation with full coverage. So I'm using my CoverGirl True Blend Whipped Cream Foundation. Taking my concealer again, I will be concealing under my eyes, the center of my forehead, down my nose, my Cupid's bow, and a little bit on my chin for highlight. Thank you. Next, I'll be going in with my NYX Wonder Stick in Universal to contour and highlight. Taking my oval brush, I'll be using this to blend out my contour, making sure to blend in circles and out into the hairline. Now taking my smaller oval brush, I'll be blending out around my nose. Taking my Tardiest Pro Glow liquid highlight, I will be applying this to my cheekbones, center of my nose, my Cupid's bow, a little bit on my forehead and chin. A new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no. Where to go? Now taking my Tardiest Pro Glow to Go palette, I'll be using this for contour and highlight.
When you arrive, you pursue. I'll chase that.
I'll be using the shade Paraiso out of my LMR Cosmetics Blush Trio palette for my cheeks.
That's where we'll be.
That's where we'll be.
A thrilling chase.
A wondrous place for you and me.
I'm going in with my NYX Suede Lip Liner in Copenhagen to line my lips, and then I'll be taking my NYX Soft Matte Liquid Lipstick to go over that.
Everyone, thank you for tuning in. So this is the Jasmine look that I came up with. It's nothing too dramatic, I don't think, but I love it. I'm so proud of what I've done. So yeah, I just want to share it with you. I got this headpiece off of eBay that I thought fit pretty well. I've had this black wig for a while. I got it last year around Halloween time at Walmart. So thank you all so much for tuning in. If you have any constructive criticism, please leave it in the comments below and I'll try to apply it to my future looks. So thank you all for tuning in and I'll see you soon.